we are on a Caleche headed to Edfu Temple. And we got off the cruise ship. We fed the horses some figs and some apples. And it's a little bit of an out-of-the-way area. Edfu, you can see the men having coffee at the coffee shops. There's a temple over there. But this is the real Egypt, actually. Very small town. The people actually really are suffering. I gave people an apple and it's very, very appreciative of it. But you can see the Nile. The Nile is beautiful. We'll be passing a lock soon. And the temple we're going to see is one of the best preserved in Egypt, the Temple of Horus and Edfu. And you can only get to it via Caleche, which is kind of a fun experience.